Orbit tastes so good, you won't believe it's sugar-free.
Orbit tastes great. The first time I tried it, I couldn't believe it was sugar-free. A lot of my customers tell me the same thing.
He's right. Orbit does taste great. I was surprised to find out it's sugar-free.
So were my kids. They really like the taste of sugar-free Orbit. And I like the fact that Orbit's made with only natural sweeteners. Tastes cool and refreshing, too.
Orbit tastes so good, you won't believe it's sugar-free. Get some soon and see for yourself.
Liberty.
People like you.
People like Baltimore.
People like you.
People like Maryland. People like soft shell crabs. And giant crabs. And joining the fleet. People like you. They like the Chesapeake. People like you. They like a winning streak. People like birds and colts. And jars and jugs. And making the future come true.
Look at you, beautiful, from your hair to your Fayva leather boots, specially priced at $30. Fayva leather boots reflect your sense of fashion, your smart way with money. Fayva leather boots, just $30. Why pay $50 or more when good leather boots are just $30 at Fayva? You and your Fayva boots, beautiful from every angle.
Now Ponderosa's salad bar has more variety than ever.
What's new today?
Hello, my little chickpeas. Cool as a cucumber. Hot as a papa. Beats me. A thousand island. This salad is mushroomy.
Every delicious steak dinner at Ponderosa includes getting carried away at our salad bar.
When you finish with that, you can go back for more.
Applause, applause for the more variety than ever salad bar at Ponderosa.
All this week at 7:30, you'll get the only edition of Channel 13's Evening Magazine. And we'll take you to Musicland, USA, Nashville, Tennessee. And you'll go backstage to meet your favorite Grand Ole Opry stars. Get back into shape with Evening's complete book of running and America's running expert, Jim Fix. Spend Halloween at Evening's Halloween party and watch a witch go to her own funeral. Meet an American hero. Swimmer Diana Nyad relives her 76-hour Cuba swim. Find out why the Beach Boys almost broke up. Also, meet a Guinness Book of World Records champion who lies on a bed of nails and walks on fire. Find out how Donnie and Marie feel about premarital relationships. And meet Donnie's new wife. And starting Friday, Evening's Phantom Diner can strike anywhere. All this and much more, all this week at 7:30 on Channel 13's Evening Magazine. Right after the winning lottery number.
Now, at Fox, the Chevrolet Auto and Truck Discount Center, a special purchase sale of brand-new 1978 Chevrolets, a complete new selection, including Malibus, Monte Carlos, Monzas, Impalas, Novas, Caprices, Camaros, trucks, and vans, all ready for immediate delivery, all discount priced for this special purchase sale. Bonus trades and on-the-spot financing, too, during the special purchase sale of new 78 Chevys at the Chevrolet Auto and Truck Discount Center, direct factory-authorized outlet, Security Boulevard at Beltway Exit 17.
All of us have times when our child does something we just don't understand, whether it's a temper tantrum for no reason, or perhaps a bright child suddenly failing in school.
Your child could be sending you signals that something is wrong. And on the next People Are Talking, Dr. Mary Kappelman will help you learn to read those signals.
And we'll take a look at some good-looking fashions from Calvin Klein for the man in your life.
And we'll make more Dialing for Dollars calls. Write down that count and amount.
That's all coming up on Channel 13, People Are Talking, Monday morning at 10.
Monday at 7:30 on Channel 13, Evening takes you to the Grand Ole Opry. Hi, I'm Dave Sisson, and you'll go backstage at the Opry in Nashville to meet all your favorite Opry stars. Also, what would you do if you came face-to-face with a humpback whale? We'll meet somebody who really did. And if you're out of shape, Evening can help you with our complete book of running. All this and more, Monday at 7:30 on Channel 13's Evening Magazine, right after the winning lottery number.
Person's education needs a solid foundation, or it won't stand up. The future of the world is in the classrooms of today. The young people now studying in Ort schools are the builders of tomorrow. Ort has dedicated itself to education for a century. Support Ort, the vocational training program of the Jewish people.